Friday, folks. I thought it only appropriate to get out of the fruit fly uniform to talk to this young lady. She's rather magnificent looking, and not only stars in, but also was the producer of the new version of Tarzan the Ape Man, Miss Bo Derek. I had high hopes. I don't know why. Steady animals. A little decorum here. I had fantasy that you might come swinging on a vine or something.
No.
Just to be different.
No, we did that in the picture.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You did this in a... You didn't do it in Africa. You did in a...
In Sri Lanka and the Seychelles Islands.
Yeah, I'm not familiar with that, but it's...
It's Sri Lanka. You remember Ceylon?
Oh, sure.
The tip of India, that's...
Ah.
It's now Sri Lanka. It's independent.
Did you really swing on a vine?
Yeah. Real vines, and they're really strong and long, and we use real ones. We didn't use fake ones.
Well, I'm certainly glad of that. There's one thing I can't stand is a picture where you go see cheap vines. Yeah. I want the real... Do you remember the original story of Tarzan? Do you remember, you know who the parents were? I was thinking today, I read Tarzan when I was a kid, and I wonder how many people know the name of his parents that crashed in the jungle. I think I do, and tell me if I'm wrong, because you obviously researched it. Lord and Lady Greystokes, was it not?
That's right. Everybody says Greystone.
Greystokes, and they crashed in the jungle, mm-hmm. and he was,
no,
I guess... Didn't they crash in the jungle?
They kept waiting. People have even said that I crashed in the jungle instead of Tarzan. Tarzan didn't even crash in the jungle. They were missionaries going to Africa or someplace,
right.
And the ship mutinied, and they were put aboard shore. With all their books and things, and then they had a baby, and...
That's right. In other words, she was pregnant when they were
shipwrecked
and gave birth to Tarzan.
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever see the original version at all?
Oh, they didn't... I don't think that picture's ever been made except maybe by Elmo Lincoln. I don't think that picture...
Right. She did research it. Elmo Lincoln. Most people think of Johnny Weissmuller. Elmo Lincoln played the first Tarzan. And then there was another one, wasn't there?
Well, but there were a lot of them.
Yeah.
But the Johnny Weissmuller picture is... The first one is the one that we're remaking.
Right.
Which is Tarzan the Ape Man.
Right.
And, we did not take anything away from Tarzan. This was always Jane's story, and we had to be very careful.
I know, there's been a lot of rhubarb about this and that, and you didn't adhere to the original premise and so forth. Has all that been settled, or is that still in... Or can't you say?
No, the studio accepted it. They cut what the judge wanted cut,
How did the judge decide what to cut?
I have no idea. It doesn't say anything about that in his opinion. It just, he says in his opinion that we did conform to the remake, which is what he was there for,
right.
to say whether we did or didn't. But he decided to cut some of the nudity out.
Yeah, now that they cut some of the nudity out. No.
But you all probably think it's a lot more than it really is.
Look, Tarzan is still completely clothed. That's what they were worried about. Not this young lady. Tarzan was just a little too much. I understand Tarzan doesn't say a great deal in this picture.
No, in the first picture that we're remaking, he only said, me, Tarzan, you, Jane, and he grunted a little bit, and
right.
we felt it was just... It didn't fit in any of our scenes.
Seeing you and grunting does not fit in any of your scenes? Come now. That was the original version, you mean. He said, me, Tarzan,
you, Jane. And he sort of almost knocked her off the tree.
Right. Didn't she have to teach him that, though? In the original version?
She was trying to find out what he was called. And he had a name for him, and he called the chimpanzee Cheetah.
How many of you know that the city of Tarzana was named in honor of Tarzan? We have a little film clip here. I don't know where this takes place in the story. No, it's not in Africa. She just said it was down in the jungle, I assume, right?
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what particular scene we're going to see? Or?
Yeah, it's the scene where Tarzan has been bitten by a snake, a big python. And he's passed out, and his friends come to the rescue.
Okay, watch the monitors. I can't see this monitor. Can we take that off of there right now, and then put it back on when the orangutan comes out? There's a reason we have this up there.
I won't hurt you. I won't hurt Tarzan. I won't hurt him. Beating strong. Did you wet that? There, that's it. We'll make him better. It's going to be all right.
Carson wakes up, he's going to be fine. Now, fun working with animals?
Yeah, oh, I love them.
Enjoyed working with animals?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Some of them.
Some of them can be very bright. The orangutan there, you're going to meet in a minute, but there's one little thing over the orangutan looked right around in the camera and kind of went, and then went right on to the scene like he knew he was on camera. Orangutans are very strong, you know.
Yeah, I've had second thoughts about bringing CG out, you see, because today in all some of the reviews of the picture, they've called a scene of his almost pornographic, and that Tarzan and I and CJ have sexual foreplay.
Now, let me get this straight. Some of the critics thought there was some sexual innuendo between you and the chimpanzee?
Yes. Not the orangutan.
Well, the orangutan, excuse me.
Yes.
We have a
Freudian snake scene, too.
Was there any suggestion of that in the picture?
No.
Oh, I just see that's the people.
Absolutely
that,
not. You know. I mean, I wish it were. I have a feeling that people, after reading all these things, are going to think that there's a lot more to it than there is, and they're going to be very disappointed because it's a very sweet picture. I mean, Tarzan is kind of ludicrous to begin with. It's hard to make it serious.
And the snake nude scene, of course, was cut also, I understand, because...
Snake nude.
I'm just making that up, you people are not... Now, we have CJ here. That's why we had the monitor covered over here, because I understand if the orangutan sees himself, sometimes he becomes a little...
He applauds a lot.
No, he just becomes mesmerized. He loves...
Really?
He'll sit there and
do you
watch
have to
himself.
Go get him?
Mm-hmm.
Would you go get this, I think it's the one we saw in the picture, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Is he sitting here?
What?
Is he going to sit here?
He can sit wherever he wants to. I think I found a new guest host. Hi, CJ. How are you?
CJ, what do you think of the National Enquirer?
Didn't know CJ was a critic.
He's got coffee on his mouth.
Yeah. Gee, they're fascinating to watch, aren't they? I mean, he sees coffee here, he's drinking this. Here's some apple juice. You want some? Does he like apple juice?
CJ, you want the apple juice too? Uh-oh.
Funny, he liked the coffee, but...
He likes coffee better.
How are you? Is it all right to touch him?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you don't want to make quick motions around animals sometimes because you don't know.
CJ, why don't you give him a kiss?
What?
Why don't you give him a kiss?
Can he wipe his mouth first?
CJ, go see him. Go see him. Go on.
What's he going to do?
Uh-oh. What have you got?
Well, we got some bananas here.
You got a dead chicken.
Well, yeah, that's rubber chicken. I don't think he'd like it.
Put it in your mouth.
Put what in my mouth? Does he like...
You gotta peel it, though.
I have to peel it? Just a second.
Hey, banana.
You know, you look at them and you have a feeling they know what's going on. I mean...
I think he does.
That they're thinking and they know what's happening here. How old is CJ?
CJ's 9.
9 years old? Mm-hmm. Is he...
What?
Wait, CJ? He's all right, isn't he?
He's all right.
I mean, I'm not gonna panic or anything, but he's very...
You want his gum?
Is he chewing gum?
Show me gum, CJ.
He's chewing gum.
Show me gum. Come on. Show us your gum.
The chimp is... The orangutan is chewing gum. I hope it's sugar-free.
It is.
We'll take a break. We'll be right back. He's drinking everything in sight. Well, boy. CJ is still having something to eat. You said if I just go up, will he be friendly? Hello.
Hello. Yeah. If you had a beard, he would really like
what?
A beard.
Now let's try it with you.
Yes.
Oh, thanks for being with us. I hope the Tarzan the Ape Man's a big hit for you. Lovely to see you again. And CJ, thanks for being here.
What do you say, CJ? I was going to show you his gum.
Show me your gum. Show me your gum. Give me your gum. Give me your gum. See if he does. Give me your gum. Thank you, CJ. Thank you, Paul.